guys, so today we're going to be filming a try not to laugh challenge video because basically I'm running out of ideas. So I was just thinking I wanted to do something with my brother. Okay, so this is my brother Johnmir, and this is my cousin Javier.
And that's my clumsy doggies.
Yeah, you can't see him, but he's going to pop in the video. So basically we're just going to be putting water in our mouths, and whoever laughs first is obviously going to spit it out. And whoever loses this challenge, or whatever it's called, is... I don't know what we're going to do yet, but they're going to get punished, I guess.
Punishment.
Yeah, there's going to be punishment for that. So it's basically between me and him. We're just going to get cups, drink water, and then see who laughs first.
And so, this is our water.
Yeah. So, peace.
What have we done to the world? Look what we've done. What about all the peace that you pledged your only son? Did you ever stop to notice all the children dead from war? Did you ever stop to notice this crying out?
My voice is in there, sorry to say.
Wiegten ich auf den Gedanken.
Could you show me what a proper twerk is right now?
And it's likely one of those international cities. Mike's
I didn't even wait to do that, just call.
At times when either they are trying to target civilians because the women blend in with the civilians, or when they are trying to change the nature of the profile.
Now following her victory speech, Kim asked her and her supporters to say a prayer for Gina Roberson, who remains hospitalized for a stress-related illness. Kim says her and Gina will remain friends and work together in this Harrisburg community. Working for you tonight, Harrisburg, Dave Marcheski, ABC 27 News.
Are you going to miss your mom?
No.
No?
Oh, don't cry, are you?
It is by far not even close to being over yet.
Sinkholes. Oh, there we saw somebody just take a header off a bicycle. Oh my goodness.
Not sure what conditions are so treacherous in Christchurch this morning that even though it's taking to the streets, we're finding it slippery.
Okay, this is just the normal iPhone, is it?
This is just the normal iPhone 6. Yeah, I didn't want
to be
one.
All right, we're doing a reveal. His name's Jack.
Oh! On the computer.
Balázs Lajosnak születésnapi alkalmából.
Don't put on the computer. You just aim here, okay?
That was so funny. Holy shit, I'm drenched. Wait.
Why do you keep laughing? I know what's gonna happen here. It's just funny. Okay, let's go.
This is BBC News. I'm Carol Walker.
Ikke ejeren af bilen her bag mig. Næste gang overvejer I... Ej, shit. Okay.
The proper way to slide down a hill that's more muddy than snowy, they say, no matter what, just have fun. Use your hands and make sure you steer.
Oh, nee, je zou bijna denken dat je gewoon een biertje eruit kan scheppen. Flinke schuimkraag.
That is live in Hernando, Mississippi, where there's been spottings of a cougar, and that's not it. That looks like a house cat, but we're just feet away from where a local man rolled his cell phone video on what some say is a cougar. I'll be right back with a live report.
All the latest traffic to help you avoid those hot spots this Friday morning for flats. All your photos, put a bit of smoke, smile your back.
I'm so sorry.
Thousands have been built here. I look.
And what will it mean for the wider region? I think one of your children has just walked in. I mean, shifting sands in the region. Do you think relations with the North may change?
I would be surprised if they do.
I'm sorry, that's so funny.
What's going to mean for the region?
South Korea's policy choices on North Korea have been severely impacted.
The way you just...
All right. Well, I think we got enough footage. I don't think we have enough footage.
I didn't mean to do that. Peace, guys.
Wait. Okay, so you lost, obviously. I didn't laugh that much.
Now
we have to come up with a prank.
Okay, we'll come
up with... I spoke a challenge. Down?
Yeah, fine. We'll come up with the... I'm gonna get changed.
I'm like, so...
I mean, we're gonna go outside and then... Yeah, we'll meet you there.